My name is Alexander and I'm from third grade. And today I'll introduce you my project, Forever Bottle Greenhouse Ecosystem. And this will solve the problem of worldwide pollution. Well, let's start. So, statement of problem. Did you know that more than 22 billion plastic water bottles are wasted each year? Which leads to the growing dilemma of the worldwide pollution. Environmental hazards to our oceans. Microplastics are hazardous to our many aquatic wildlife and human. Here is a picture of many plastic recycled bottles and trash, and they are near our ocean, which can kill many aquatic life, so it can lead to worldwide pollution in the ocean. How do we save our Earth? How we can save our Earth is to reduce microplastics, small shreds of plastic bottles that serve as a severe hazard to many aquatic animals and threatens aquatic wildlife. Therefore, I ask every student in the world to reuse a water bottle for a healthier ecosystem. Together, we can save our Earth. Engineering solutions to plastic bottle pollution. I introduced an engineering solution that involved reusing water bottles while beautifying the world. Engineering design and building process. 1. Prepare a used water bottle to be the greenhouse. 2. Cut the part of the plant you want to put inside the water bottle, which is the greenhouse. Then put the plant part inside of the water bottle. 3. Put water inside the water bottle, about half of the water bottle. 4. Make sure to close the water bottle with the lid so it won't spill if knocked down. 4. Decorate the outside wall of the bottle. Example, you can paint, write some words, you can put stickers, or draw colorful patterns on it. So here is some pictures of our Forever Bottled Greenhouse ecosystem design. And here I have some examples of it. And you can put it in water bottles. You can put in some containers. You can put it in anything. And you can put it something like this, like a huge case if you have one, and then put some water in it. And next, benefits of the reusing the plastic bottles. There are also many benefits to recycling this water bottle. Benefits of recycling reduces the amount of waste sent to landfills and incinerators, conserves natural resources such as timber, water, and minerals, increases economic security by tapping a domestic source of materials. 3. Prevents pollution by reducing the need to collect new raw material, saves energy, supports American manufacturing, and conserves valuable resources. And last, helps create jobs in the recycling and manufacturing industries in the United States. And here we have a YouTube link. And once again, together, we can save our planet Earth.